Tonight, signs of summer and of a return to life before the pandemic. Some of those big events we look forward to each year are coming back.
Melissa, COVID caused fairs and festivals and concerts to be shut down in 2020, but some of our favorites are coming back.